and hurry, far, far away to the land of the sun, to find the fields of milk and honey, and biting winds were close behind. Alas, I was aching, too tired to run. I fell with the dead leaves to the ground. I might have been there for days, who can tell, when I opened my eyes to a sound. I heard a friendly voice and looked up into the face of the lady in black. Her aged looks were kind and friendly, and I was helpless on my back. She gave me her hand, helped me rise to my feet, and leading the way into the wood, she talked of a log fire waiting inside, a cottage of sweet things so good. Her window, she kept me warm through the days of the snow. The color changes into spring now, and I must leave this place and go. The deep people move to the traffic and work, making my way to get there first, saying